He's great. He's most like a really calm person and very sensitive to allowing us the freedom as actors to do or go where, you know, where it feels natural and where's comfortable. And so we get a lot of freedom in that. And every morning we have an hour of rehearsals just to block that scene that we're shooting that day. So yeah, I think he tries to keep it as simple as possible. He doesn't do like a whole lot of coverage. It's just sort of the minimal possible coverage. It's more about the space between the actors and around the actors, which I think is really nice, particularly for this film when there's so many kind of conflicting personalities in those characters.